All right, so boom, my name is Kip, and we're back with more Gran Turismo 7. I'm stepping in the driver's seat, ready to race. And as you can see, we're in sport mode, baby. Starting with Daily Race B. I'm ready. So let me go ahead and dial in, and I'll see y'all shortly. Here and we're ready to go. So they automatically just took my Group 3 car. They ain't even. I guess this is good enough. I didn't even select the car, so. Yeah. This should be fun. Let's go. Well, we got a couple people who died already. All right. It's been a couple days since I did this, so let's see if I still got it. Oh god, they are. My bad. Oh, it's pandemonium at the start. I did not qualify, so I'm starting at the back of the pack. Good Lord. Did they ghost? Oh, they quit. Damn. Yeah, I don't think my car is very fast, but it is what it is. I just really jumped in. I didn't really have a chance to pick my vehicle. Let's get it together. A little rusty is all. It's all good. Boys came out the gate on some bullshit, though. Thank you. Forgot how to drive, my man? It's okay, I forgot too. What? When did I ignore the track limit? Man. That BS I see. I ain't tripping, no. I could have hit the brakes a little later. My bad, bro. My bad, my bad. Damn. That penalty is serious. They just spending their whole time fighting back there. What are they doing? Oh God. This is awful. Oh, they quit. Somebody quit. He got the same car I got. Damn, that was crazy. Yeah, this is rough. Oh, God. Yeah, that was great. All right, not bad for first race after a week off, I guess. Yeah. Oh, man. Well, I mean, we could always try again. Yeah, I'll try again. And I'm gonna change my car. Porsche or the Supra or the GTR. Let me see. I'll figure out what I should get. Group 3 is the category. So this car is heavier. Naturally aspirated. Turbocharged. This one don't even got turbo on it. That's crazy. I feel like I gotta go with the Supra. Speed. Can I do any tuning at all? Can't adjust any of the ratios. Adjust the tires. Okay, I can only do racing hards. Okay. Yeah, that's kind of different. Partially allowed brake balance. Mechanical damage, light. Yes, my rating is affected. I can see that. Yeah, we gonna. Oh, the power gets binded anyway. So I probably want to go with a newer car. Honestly, want to go with a newer car. I want the Porsche or the BMW. I'll try the BMW this time. God. Should I do it? See, I'm spending all my time trying to figure out what car I want to use. Everybody picks the Porsche because, shit, why not? But nah, I'm gonna stick with the BMW. Then I'm gonna do some, try to get some qualifying times in so I don't start at the back of the pack. dial in, people. All right, we ready to go. That one qualifying time we'll have to do. And yep, I am in last. I did not put forth a good qualifying time at all. Oh, he did. All right, we'll see how it goes. How I get a worse qualifying time than titty milk? That's ridiculous. All right, baby, nothing to it but to do it. It's you and me, titty milk. chaos from the very start. I ain't even trying to push too hard. Man, a couple people got sent to the Shadow Realm. How unfortunate. Hit nobody. Oh. Whew. Had to keep it together. Hope that does not poorly reflect my score. My bad. Have that. Oh, we in a Corvette. I need to work on my shifting. Damn, real unfortunate for that person. All right, I'm making good time. See, I was trying to avoid exactly what he did. Spinning out. Wow. Where did I ignore the track limit? Crazy. What? Oh, nah, they wildin'. Oh no. That wasn't my fault. I didn't expect him to I did not expect him to unghost. Oh no. Nah, that was... That was a terrible end to an otherwise decent race, I felt in my eyes. Oh my god. I can't believe that happened to me. And I still got a raised position because they knew that was some BS. They do. But my driver rating went down and my sportsmanship rating went down from last race. Did me dirty, man. I ain't deserve that. How much laps we got? That's group one. Do I have a group one car? I could rent a car. See, we got specified cars we could take to the group three. For whatever reason. Trying. Oh, boy, that was different. Oh, they got the BRZ. Trying to see what they got over here. They got all of this. Oh man, the Ford GT. How come I don't have a Subaru Group 3 car? I'm tripping. I might try this or the BRZ. Let me try something different. Now we got a decent amount of time to try and get some good qualifying laps in. The mother times is crazy. All right, we dialing back in, people. How did I get? Oh no, nah, this is wild. I can't believe this. Can I restart? Yeah, let me go ahead and restart. They trying me. Okay, there we go. So yeah, I understand. Alright. Yeah, I like how this car feels. I prefer how this car feels. The other ones just didn't feel too good. I wonder if that's a good time. That was bad. Well, I did my best. We on see where we end up. Where we at? Alright. Yes, I'm not starting in last place. Wonderful. Greetings from Talladega. Alright. Have a good race, everybody. Let's have a good race, everybody. Twin Cities, Blue Dew. I'm the only one in the Subaru. That's all right. Let's do this. Oh wow, he's in the Supra. Got the JGTC representation. Oh, somebody left. Got the Ford GT. Chaotic out the gate. Oh my God. Oh my God. Paranoid. I don't know what he gonna do. He drives unpredictable, man. Damn. Damn. All right. All right, we back at it. I tried a risky move and I paid for it. Even though the way was totally clear, but it is what it is, man. Yeah, I keep it pushing. Let me focus up. That little spin out had me rattled, so let me alright. but I do like the feel of this car. So. You can't go over the white line at all on the second to last turn. Oh my God. It wasn't safe. It wasn't safe for me to do that. All right, let's focus up. What are they doing? Oh, shit. Oh, this is rough. Oh, he's blocking. Damn. Oh my God. All right. Let's get it together. All right, man. Alright, let's see what I can do. It's the final lap. See if I can do something. Bruh in the Supra is being very aggressive for no reason. That's exactly what you get for all your shenanigans. Oh boy. Man. Jesus Christ. That one was more chaotic than the last. My sportsmanship rating went up at least. Of course yours went down. You drove like a bitch. Oh, man. I think I got one more in me. I can't give up. Got one more in me. All right. I like that Subaru, so I'm gonna get that. Yeah, let me keep with the WR. I'm gonna stay with the WRX because I like how it feels. God damn. This shit is stressful. See if I can get a better record than last time. All right, we dialed in. All right, let's go. Where did I ignore the track limit? See, I gotta learn, cause wasn't my best time. I'm restarting. I'm about to. Damn. I tried to push him on that turn. Feel me? Cause I feel like I could go through that turn faster, but that's not a penalty, I'm gonna be surprised. See if I can make some good time this time. Go. We got one. All right. This is gonna be the one. This is gonna be a great one right here. I can already tell. I can feel it. I can feel it. This is gonna be a good one. This is gonna be a great one. See my boy Twin Cities is back. See my boy Blue Dev is back. get this done. Let's get it right. VR for life, I feel you, brother. Same type of time I'm on. Let's get it done. I'm starting in the middle of the pack now, so, you know, we gonna see what happens. We going for smooth and efficient. Don't take too much risk moves, you know. We're just going to have a good race, you know? I feel good about this one. Do it. I still feel good. That was unfortunate. I was worried about other dude, man. Damn. Real unfortunate for him. How are we gonna do this? Okay, so I lost some positions due to my own error. Oh, damn. That wasn't my fault. Bro tried to push me. He took the inside and tried to push me outside. Oh my God. Okay. I no longer feel so good about this one. You know what? I still feel good about this one. It's only lap two. I could get it together. I could catch up. Shit. So that line doesn't give you a penalty, but other ones do. Thank you for not hitting me. I really appreciate it. Damn. I feel bad for cuz. He's using the absolute limit. All right. I'm on your ass, Mr. Volkswagen. Boy, you see how I snatched that at the last second? I told you, man, I got this. I'm really a driver, yo. Stop playing with me. Oh, man. Nah, I got that. I did that. I had to focus up. Woo. Hey, man. It started out rough, but we got it together and we clinched a few positions. We ain't podium, but shit, I'll take that. I will take going from 8 to 14 back to 6. Because it was looking dark at first. But we got that. I like that. I want to say that. That was good right there. I like that. Shit, my driver rating went up. My sportsmanship rating went down. God damn. God damn. What they said? Yeah. All that good stuff. Good race, peoples. Yeah, I need to work on my sportsmanship, I guess. But yeah, that was good. That was good. I like that. I enjoyed that. Whew. All right. Well, we did daily race B multiple times till I got a good result that I was satisfied with. And, you know, we'll end the video here, man. Appreciate y'all rocking with me. Appreciate y'all riding with me once again. If you like the video, hit the like button. And if you want to see more, subscribe. Turn on notifications, all that good stuff. Do all the YouTube stuff. Follow me on social medias where I'll be active. And I'll be back soon, man. I'll catch y'all in the next one. My name is Kip. And I'm signing off. Peace.